La question. I need to check out this cave. It's so close to my shelter, so it's very easy to get to. Hello, cave. Are you very nice? I hope you are, because you are so close to my base. Ow, my leg is broken. Oh, someone burned. That's very sad. Not really. I think it was a baby zombie. Might be a spider. Maybe it was...
Dumans.
Hello. Body goody. No, he didn't get knocked back. He didn't get knocked back. There's a lots of coal here that I can get later. Lots of coal. Like 10 million coal. Very coal. I need to get the, like a diamond pickaxe. Diamond pickaxe. With a diamond pickaxe, I can get lots of stuff without my pickaxe breaking. Now I go to the other side. Oh, very long way down. Very long and strong. Now we go downstairs here and... Uh-oh, I heard the explosion. What's going on here? Excuse me, creeper family. Oh, mamma mia. Exploding the creeps. That was a lot of creepers, but the creeper killed the creepers, so... Only one exploded, others explodinated it. Whoa, I did not mean to fall down. Mamma mia. I did not mean to fall down, everyone. I did not mean to fall down, just so you know. And that was very scary because there was a Mr. Creeper down there. He's gonna go bada bing bam boom. Now I need to put more torches. A little bit of, oh no, it's a ravine, everyone. I'm at the very top of it. That doesn't happen. Oh no, it's gonna fall on my head. Now, if you have a ravine, you have to be careful because there can be many monsters here because it's so dark. Very dark. So I'm gonna stay at the top and put down some torches. I'm just gonna stay at the top area. Dig along the edges. Get some cobblestone. And just gonna light up the very top. For future easiness. This ravine is like right under my base. There's a bunch of creepers and a mineshaft. This is very creepy ravine. With many creepy things downstairs. Give me the torches, man. As you see, many torches in this ravine. Have to light it up very nicely to prevent the monsters from spawning above and dropping on my head once I go deeper down. Ooh, my super mining ravine. Maybe I should just light this place up completely and have this as my, like, mining quarry. I think it's right underneath my shelter. If I just dig straight up, I might go into my base. That'd be quite crazy, man. That'd be super crazy, man. I'm gonna dig up and see where I end up digging. Dig this direction. Let's see where I go if I dig here. You ready? Digging straight up. In, like, almost straight up. Digging upwards. Where will I end up? Oh, I'm so excited. I'm very excited. Oh, where will I end up? Very excited. Where am I? Oh, wow, look. It's right here. Now I can just make a super ravine mineshaft entrance. This is the ravine mineshaft entrance. Where there is a ravine and many secrets to be found. Grass, why did you do this? I missed a block. Plop. Oh wow, it's getting very dark. Oh no, very scary, very dark. Someone help me. Do I have wool? No, I have to go to sleep before the monster can kill me. No monster, no kill. No monster, no kill. Go to sleep now. Hello flower, go to sleep. Go sleep now, Mr. Flower. I need to finish. I have a door here. I have a spare door and I want like a one pressure plate. Wow, why did I put the wood in the chest? I don't know. Now I have lots of sticks and lots of torches. Lots of. I have two wood pressure plates here. Well, I'll put one here. Tick, ding dong. One pressure plate here. There might be monsters spawn, so be careful, everyone. Might be monster. Might be monster spawn. Ow, my leg. Now, this is the ravine entrance, which is very nice. I'm gonna put the pressure plate door and surround it with torches. And I want to build a little wall here. I like to have some walls around areas where I'm so vulnerable. If I leave this cave, I don't know what is outside. So if I build some defenses, it reduces the chances of something trying to kill me. I don't want to die. So here we have some walls along the edge of the pony. Like this. Very nice. Put some torches here. Torches here. And now we have a super entrance to the ravine, which I think I want to like, I want to light it up completely. And then I can have it as my like mining quarry area. Oh, it will take a while to light up though. I just need to go down. Get down somehow. Be very careful. Oh no, my pickaxe broke, but I have two spare ones. So I'm digging down, seeing where this takes me. I kind of need to find like a place where I can light up stuff. How do I light up stuff? I don't know, there's an enderman down there. This is very bad. This ravine is so big. I've never seen such a big ravine. I don't know what to do. I will put many torches here just to indicate that here is where I go up. Or I thought I was going up. Maybe a few cobblestone. Maybe a couple of cobblestone. I need to light up this area. I want to go to the bottom and put torches, but it's very dangerous. So I'm just gonna jump into the water here and it'll be fine. It's okay, everyone. I'm completely fine. There's no need to worry here. I'll eat the golden apple to recover the health. And see, there's no need to worry. What did I get? Absorption. Okay, that's very good. So now I have lit up the bottom of the ravine, which provides lots of light info. We need this info for the future of the ravine. So now we have to kill the monster here. Or they can just stay. They are stuck, so they can just have fun being stuck. Lol. Lomao. Light up everything. We also need to get rid of the water here. I don't like water in the ravine, because if there's so much water, then I don't have much space to put torches. And also it pushes me around, so it's not very good. What is over here? Oh, it's a hole in the wall, but also water. Hello. Maybe I can find the treasures. Oh, baby, give me some treasure absorptions. Thank you, golden apple. Absorptions. Hello. Is somebody home? Oh, there's my torches. I just barely missed the ravine when I was here. Hello. No, that's a bad zombie. Very bad. If that's a zombie, then I don't want to be a zombie. Booty. No booty. Hello. I hear a baby zombie, or was it just me? Baby. Did I just hear a zombie? Baby. Now here we have very good times. I need to find more treasure chest in the mines. Where is the treasure? I don't know. More treasure, please. I don't know. Okay, I wanted to light up the ravine, so maybe I should focus on doing that. Let's eat a steak here. Not me. I want to use that ravine as a mining quarry. Quarry. Quartz. Nether quartz. No water. No. No. Ah, very nice room. Ow! My leg. You broke my leg, zombie. I didn't see you. You were so small. Lava from the ceiling, not very nice. Be careful. This water has to stop. Very stop. Now. Wait, this is the water I created. Oh no. I can't believe I've done this. I need to block this water here. This is ruining my feeling. Now how will I prevent this water? I will have to place some blocks. This area is restricted. No water. Shovel in this one. So here is an entrance that we have to seal. So to remove the water and then we can reopen it. See, we seal the deal. Until the water says, no! And then we can open a door here. No water, open a door. And now we can go and there shouldn't be any water. If there's water, I will cry 10 times. Boo hooey, Louis Stewie.